comes with the territory.
Winning!
Coast boy. You sure talk a lot.
What a fluke!
You can use weight transfer to take corners sharper or pull back and do a wheelie. Be careful. They also take damage a lot easier.
Hey, Doc.
Don't know if you noticed yet, but you ain't exactly fitting in, you know?
What, they don't like me winning?
Man, you some fool. I'll give you one more chance, for Carol's sake. You want to be hanging in South Central? Get a lowrider, you know what I'm saying? Dip down, ride it low and hard, show them you can chill on their level.
Me and a lowrider? You want me to fit in or get laughed out of town, Doc?
Young apprentice, believe in yourself and no one's gonna laugh at you. Well, somebody might laugh a little bit.
You have 6.
Copy that. that. All units break on pursuit.
Wow, that wasn't easy. Outside of time. Yeah!
Thank you. So, did I help you out?
A little. But you're still too gross to be my knight shining armor.
Yeah, at least I didn't get beat by a guy from the Midwest.
You want to be a comedian, or you want to make some more coin? Head to the Mac Burger north of the Hollywood Mall. Lose, and you can get an application to flip burgers there. Okay.
Just playing a little rough is all.
So sweet!
Captain!
Listen, brah, will you just chill out?
Brah? What is wrong with you, Brian? You come from Ohio. And why don't you give me back my money, brah?
Whatever.
I'll show you whatever. I don't care how big your trust fund is. You are too old to still be this much of an idiot. You and your trendy idiot friend.
You knew the rules, Annie. Period.
I hope somebody dropped you on your head when you were a baby, Brian, because something better explain how you turned out.
Peace and love, Annie.
Hey. My friend to Carol, he said you might know some races.
Sure. You can race that doofus. He's rolling in money. He just ripped me off. He and his doofus friends hang out at the parking lot. You know, the one by the mall in Century City?
Okay.
They're annoying, but they're crazy. If you can beat them, then maybe we can race.
Leticia. It's a strange pickup line, but whatever. Could be fun.
Pickup line? Fun? You are not man enough, trust. You just need to focus on the race unless you want to get swept and embarrass yourself.
Pete.
Hey, man. I'm bored and I need an adrenaline rush. Wanna race?
Jesus, look out!
Sorry, man. I got stuff to do.
Yeah, right. You can't stop tweaking with that ride, bro.
Thank you.
underhand. Don't get scared.
Take the heat, stay out of LA.
that around here. happen in nothing. Don't get scared.
Take the heat, stay out of LA.
I ain't even trying yet.
joke, dog. Watch your back.
Thank you.
Listen, brah, will you just chill out?
Brah? What is wrong with you, Brian? You come from Ohio. And why don't you give me back my money, brah?
Whatever.
I'll show you whatever. I don't care how big your trust fund is. You are too old to still be this much of an idiot. You and your trendy idiot friend.
You knew the rules, Annie, period.
I hope somebody dropped you on your head when you were a baby, Brian, because something better explain how you turned out.
Peace and love, Annie.
Hey, my friend Carol, he said you might know some races.
Sure, you can race that doofus. He's rolling in money. He just ripped me off. He and his doofus friends hang out at the parking lot. You know, the one by the mall in Century City?
Okay.
They're annoying, but they're crazy. If you can beat them, then maybe we can race.
Leticia. It's a strange pickup line, but whatever. Could be fun.
Pickup line? Fun? You are not man enough, trust. You just need to focus on the race unless you want to get swept and embarrass yourself.